Oracle Database Locking Policy. In this demo, we are going to explore the Oracle Database Locking Policy. Following are the high-level main rules. No locks put when user is just reading data. Oracle locks data at the row level, when user updates the data, no lock escalation to table or block level, only locking the modified rows. The user updating data doesn't block a user reading the same data. Readers are not blocked by writers. A user modifying data will only be blocked if another user modifying the same data at the same time. Let us have a quick demo. We will open two database sessions, we will log in as the Scott user. Note that our database version is 19.3. Let us query all the rows from the table department from both sessions. Notice readers don't block readers, you can query the same data from many sessions at the same time. Now, let us update one row from session number 1, the row with department number equals 10, we will change the location column from New York to Cairo. From session number 2, we still can query the whole table data, we are not blocked by the update from session number 1. But, we still see the location of department number 10 as New York, not Cairo, because the update at session number 1 still not committed. Update by session number 1 is only seen by session number 1, as long as it is not committed. Now, let us try to update the same row with department number equals 10 from session number 2. You will notice that session number 2 will wait, appears to hang, until session number 1 either commit or roll back its transaction. Notice again that each session sees its updated data only, but doesn't see uncommitted data from other sessions. Let us commit the transaction in session number 2, notice that the committed data is now seen from all sessions. In a coming video, we will discuss some advanced locking topics, like lost update, pessimistic locking, optimistic locking. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed this video. See you in my coming video.